first signs, again, a pro-Palestinian group that's marching through the Grove. So far, it's still peaceful. LAPD not really concerned.
All right, we want people standing up for their rights.
Everybody safe. The traffic like is moving better on 3rd and Fairfax, so you don't have to avoid that area.
I love Israel, you know, God, Jesus Christ. But people do also have to be treated right in Palestine.
So far, we'll keep our fingers crossed. My case up at Sky 5 HD. Back to you.
So everybody's standing for their rights the way they think.
Thank you for that update. We're going to take a quick break. We'll be right back.
Let's go to the Grove, though.